Okay, now as far as the designing is concerned, we'll be converting it into colorful design. And this apple is going to be red. So we just concentrate first on one kind of design. Just go on whatever you want to. As long as it is visible to eyes. And try and do it along the white surface, that is negative surface. You get the border as you paint. Then you draw a design and then you put the border. Alright, on this one, also the same curvy lines are going to come. And looking very, very cute. All right, now this we are done with almost the two of the fruits. Now this is going to be in a little bit orange color. Okay, now this is going to be different. It's going to be a little more of the oval shape. And we don't have to really concentrate of how the orange is looking, as we do not have the real fruit in front of us. Then drawing the curvy lines. And then funnel part. So this finishes the orange, and then we have to again watercolor it with using orange color and little reddish. So that will be done. And this one looking green. What I've done is I put the light green and then putting the sap green almost for the design. So same curvy lines. So this will be one on top of each other. This one also coming on top of each other. just filling up the gaps. Let's draw a couple of the buds over here. And same brown color. And in the cherries, we just draw the lines. Alright. Now again, we come back to the watercolor again. So, we just have to finish. Just take a little bit of dry color without mixing. So we are going to really paint the leaf. Just highlighting the inside lines. And then this branch. And now with the black design, we have to just highlight the outside bit. So here we have done the mandala, which is not in black and white, but it will be colored. Alright then, so here we have finished the today's session, and we'll come back to you on next Wednesday. Till then, goodbye. See you later.